now is mausoleum, and right out here is Tiananmen Square. That's it.
Yeah, right there. Back a bit.
1989. History was made. One of the greatest protests in Chinese history. No, it was a huge building.
It was an English accent.
It's March 19th, 2010.
TSD, this is China.